do think I have a solution for cross country.
No, I don't even like running.
Don't die. Don't die.
Cross country's not even a real sport.
Why would anyone want to do this?
I'm just impressed that you finished. You are my best option.
Y'all here for tryouts?
No, sir. We're just hanging out.
Hey, are you here for cross country?
Yes, sir.
I had one girl show up and she's got asthma.
Oh, you mean Anna Scott. Do you enjoy running?
It's really the only thing I'm good at.
Well, I have a season with one runner.
One runner matters.
Thomas, you got time for a visit?
Hello, coach. So you changed sports and you still got no team. Well, that's bad. You can cook it.
I get it. You have to coach cross country. But it's not the end of the world.
For someone who knows the Lord, you act like somebody who doesn't.
You give some very inspirational speeches to your players about stepping up under pressure and going the extra mile.
Anna, get faster.
Your life is worth so much more than this.
When you find your identity to the one who created you, it changes your whole perspective. Something or someone will have first place in your heart.
Where's your team?
Right there. What if you allowed to define it?
What? I'm busy. Yeah? Yeah? What time was it? Is it going to be?
Let me see if Miss Bridget... Miss Bridget sent me an email. So, she said you would start watching the movie at about 7:30 and you would have pizza to eat.
Okay.
Does that sound good?
Yep.
All right. I'll have to figure out how you're going to get there.
That's my problem. I wrote that. I know. That is your fault. I'm not a fault. I failed. Short, Michael. What's he doing?